Good morning, everybody. What's up? So, I did the dumbest thing. I actually left my board. I was going to set up my board, this new freshie right here, and I left my board at the skate shop, so I can't really set it up right now. But I'm going to be able to skate because I'm going to bring in the cruiser to the spot, which is in there. Before I do, I got a package from the homie Chris France. All right, let's open this real quick. Let me close this door. All right. All right. Chris France is really cool, man. He's progressing really quickly. He has his own YouTube channel, man. Check it out. Sweet. Oh, it's a bunch of his stickers. He sent me a patch, skateboarding is not a crime. His stickers, hit him up on his YouTube channel if you guys want free stickers. He's definitely giving a bunch of stickers away with these. Patches, and they're for free. So go to his channel, leave a comment, also subscribe if you haven't. Hey Mowgli, thanks so much for helping me out with the stickers. Here's a patch for you, bro. It's awesome that your channel has been growing so much lately. Keep up the great content, Chris France. Chris France, thank you so much, bro. I appreciate these little letters that all YouTubers that they do so sick. But seriously, go to his channel, check it out. He's an awesome person, progressing. He just put a video part out recently. It was really cool. So, yeah. Let's go in there and let's get some cool stuff and then go back to the skate shop and get my board. It's not open yet, it's really early. Also, daylight savings just hit, so get more daylight and yeah, less sleep. But all right, let's go in there and skate. Damn, bro, I swear, I wish I had my actual board. But I'm gonna be skating with the cruiser. So, oh, here's Freddy with the first shot ollie. Boneless.
Ah, the warm up.
Oh, he went for it. But anyways, I forgot my board. Damn, dude, this is so sick, this spot. I'll see what I can do with this cruiser, but I swear I could have done way more with my actual board. This board is like razor-tailed, the wheels are big, but you know what? It's cool. Let's just skate.
I'm already bleeding on my cut. What the heck? This guy's rough.
So we have a bet, whichever one of these guys lands their trick first, I got them on a Taco Bell meal, you know, the good meal too, so.
If I land it, you guys can't see mine.
Oh yeah, but you guys can't see the trick because, you know, we're working on Why Not, and that's going to be for their video part, but that's the bet. You'll know when the Why Not Confidential pops up, so. That's not, that line right there, that was not for Seth's part. What the heck, come on, we all know he could do better. Alright, let's see who lands it first.
I hit a crack.
Damn, this back crack got me. I guess we got a winner. First try.
Oh, no,
first try.
Watch out.
I guess Seth is gonna redo his trick for his video part, so the mill's still up because he's gonna redo it, so technically he didn't count it as being clean, so we're going back for that grab.
take that one. That was cool.
All right, Andy.
That's it.
Andy just won himself a Taco Bell meal from me. You know, that's how we do it.
No, I get one try.
Look who decided to show up today. So, dudes, Mr. El Toro, everybody. Mr. El Toro. Here comes Seth. So, how's your morning today?
It's good. It's good.
Is that your coffee right there?
Yeah, we got some coffee, you know. It's pretty good. Check it out, buddy.
You know, we used to just pretend we were rich. Now we're really rich. You know, we used to go into his house and just like, oh, dude, I'm hungry. The one memory is like, we cut up weenies, we put it in a pan, and he put tomato sauce, and that was our dinner.
Damn.
But now we have jobs and we're progressing, guys. Yeah. Big ups for us.
Yeah. Now we get actual meatballs.
All right, except for me, I'm vegan. But all right. Let's get back to the session.
Hey.
Little finger touch.
Damn, that's for your hosts?
Yeah.
How many of them?
Let's post it.
You can't do that for all the hosts, because then they're going to be jealous. They're going to be fighting over who was really for.
For my part.
You just put that out there. Now people know what you did on this set. Oh. Oh my god.
Primo's over here.
Oh shit, I'll tell you what, I did not expect that.
I got my cousins out there.
Hey, your primos.
Go. See, that's what it did. It shifted.
You guys are sorry.
Alright, ready?
Alright,
get this.
Filming stuff.
Look at this laser clip out of this hill.
Alright, right here.
I should be able to pop into it. It's like,
what are you trying to do? Backside flip?
I was trying to kick flip, but I don't want to land off.
That can't even kick flip.
Kick flip.
No one's landed it yet. What the?
For real, what do you think?
Hi, Chef.
How does he get picked up?
You go on like campuses and play football, soccer, and
not when they're closed.
Alright, you might want to go get those other kids over there too.
Let's go. Let's go at this gate.
There's all like right. 10 other skateboarders over there.
I'll get them.
My new baby mama. You know. Raw dog, no pull out.
I'll put in some of this stuff here. That's how I knew how to 3-block when he texted me like, Kato, and I was like, 3-block?
Yep. You know, our source of information, I'm not saying it's this guy, but we get information. All right, off to the next spot.
What the heck?
Oh my god.
What is that?
There's peanuts.
What the heck? Oh, go over there.
Man, if they had smell-o-vision, that's ass times 10.
What?
No, I don't smoke.
That's
just
shit.
No, I don't have
to. Get back to quarters?
No. I'm your creator.
What'd she say?
I missed that last part. It kind of blended in with like the first sentence. But
She said,
you got a cigarette you can sell. And then she said, you got 50 cents.
And then she gave her everything.
Like, and then she was like, how about a quarter? That's the next one down.
I gave her a penny.
And then she said something next.
Go give her that it, change. Like, Let's go give it to her.
Let's go. Hey.
You should have said something.
Dude, I thought you guys knew. I was like, dang, they're going to go over there with money. They're going to get something out of this. I'm just going to leave empty-handed.
I don't know. We weren't thinking. We're just like, let's just give her the money.
Seth, you're like a Robert Herrera. All right,
Alright, so what we're doing right now, we're just cruising around downtown till the skate shop opens. We're gonna be finding spots, skating, whatever we can. That's our mission right now.
Get the fuck
up. Downtown's pretty dead right now because it's a Sunday, so that's pretty cool.
I can't even hit it first.
You don't make it.
Let me hit it first. Hold this board. Get up. Damn, what bro, the heck? Can't even skate.
They're knobbing the spot on you?
No, get the shit out of here. Oh, bitch. Hey, watch out. Don't play like that.
I'm out.
Fuck this, I'm out. Fuck you. Hey, security, like, just open it and security's there in there.
Cause this thing's lagging. Oh, there we go.
Let's get in there.
You can chill.
Yeah, don't get us kicked out of the spot, the elevator.
All right, but.
Hey, I forgot my boom.
Hey, record this kickflip. All right,
ready? Oh, God.
What the?
Go, go, go.
Make a new video.
Hey, wait, I got you.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Chill, you
create
unnecessary.
Hey,
first try.
All right, we're out.
This is a big view. Bakersfield, California, everybody, downtown. I wish it was LA, but you know what? This is it. It's all good. You know, you gotta make the best of what you got. And that's what we're doing out here. Showing you guys everyday stuff. Oh. What the fuck are you doing?
How, you can't skate. Get out of here with that shit.
Dude,
yeah.
Bring that here, bring that here.
Top shit.
I guess you could land into that bank, but I don't think you
I
really
can.
Want
I can, I got cruiser wheels.
Yeah, you got fucking
cruise through this like,
This shit smell like shit too. Oh, look at that. Is that cat fur? Oh my god. I thought you were going for that thing. I didn't even see that.
I hit that.
I know, I didn't even see that.
Damn, that was so strange.
Really, nigga?
Oh, oh!
Got it, I'm keeping that.
What's good?
It's good, Dad.
How you been?
Good, working.
Chilling?
Yes.
Satisfied?
Let me know.
The shop's not open, you got catfished?
Yeah.
So Seth was wrong again.
Yeah.
Typical. Ha ha!
Alright, we're here at the last spot, and I actually got a board, well, I got my board from Baco and I switched it out, so let me give you a quick rundown on what I'm riding. Brand new Stigy Grip, and brand new board Bakersfield Skate Co. So,
enough. Hey, you got a one up at Mowgli? Oh. 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 Oh my god. Oh my god, that board just got fucking so muddy.
That was like the most doo-doo-est.
Oh my god. Fuck. You didn't switch though. That shit was sick. Bro, breathe. Oh my god, that's right in the mud again. Oh no!
I'm counting that because I had to jump off. If not, I would have. I don't know. Who knows? But... Alright guys, that is it for today. My apologies that the video wasn't like so much skateboarding, but seriously, we did try our best at the end of the day, but I have to go home, finish this edit, make my lunch, shower, and dip off to work. So soon, dudes, I'll be able to skate as much as possible and actually bring better, awesome content on the weekends. It's just the weekends I work, so that's pretty much why these videos come out really fast on the weekends, and the sessions don't look like too much skated. I don't know. I don't know if I'm making sense right now anyways. I'm just talking. But thank you guys for watching. Appreciate Mr. El Toro for coming to the session.
Shouts out.
Yup, we both were trying to trick right now there, but we had to dip, you know.
That shit just happens.
We didn't even want to stop. But you know what? It's cool. It's cool. We'll be back to get those tricks.
Why not?
Why not? So, thank you for leaving a comment. Leave it with your thoughts, guys. Thanks for everything. Thanks for the love and support. Subscribe if you haven't already. We're only going to keep making some awesome and better videos. So, I'll see you guys in tomorrow's edit. Sayonara.